The first thing I like to do when I go to the nether is to defend the portal. Here I enter the nether and my portal is very exposed to many enemy. I recommend using cobblestone or something of similar quality because the cobblestone will not explode when the flying ghast will explode. Now the reason why I want to build walls is because first of all, you won't be attacked when you are entering the nether. Second, the portal cannot close after being hit by a ghast fireball. The portal can close if fireball touches it, so if you block it from being touched, it won't be touched. And then three, my feelings happier.